overtime twice on the first map, once in the second map, and it is the Danish team Dignitas who pick up.
Right, so the Swedes pick up the first map in a quite convincing manner, I would say. Obviously, a difference in terms of firepower for both teams. What do you think now, too?
I think it went just as I expect, pretty much.
Bringing you the commentary, of course, it is going to be Red Eye and Warcon.
Yes, thank you very much, Sendley. Yes, 3,447 francs.
Og sa at det mulig du må dra ned til Italia og planlegge bryllupet selv, for fem jenter har nettopp tilbytt meg å bli med dem til Malaga I en uke eller to, så jeg blir nesten nødt til å være med de ned dit, og det...
Do you think that plays a role for them?
It plays a huge role, and what I would like to point out as well is, considering the matchup we've got in front of us now, by NIP not winning that last event, last weekend, it probably has an effect.
Three different roads to the final.
Yeah, I mean, Fnatic really had a tough time during that semi-final, which was pretty much surprising to anyone at home, I think, as well.
Nei, det en veldig spennende kamp, for det Demai som allerede så å si nesten har sikret seg til sluttspillet. Så å si, det finnes et scenario hvor de kan gå på en smell nå. Så har du Lions, som på siste plass. De risikerer å ryke ned I andre divisjon.
Warcloud comes up with the object.